Red Shrine is but one of 11 abstract compositions and 5 figurative studies on display by former ODU art professor Charles Sibley. The works represent a stylistic approach for the artist, who's been exhibited at Pittsburgh's Carnegie Institute and the Whitney Museum of American Art in New York. The new compositions by the Portsmouth resident are the culmination of a 4.5-month surge in creativity.
I'm excited by and involve myself in many modes of visual expression. I like to do an abstraction or a non-objective if you so choose. I like to do landscapes. I love the figure.
He says he doesn't like to be confined to one form of visual expression. Some of his work is inspired by visits to Africa, such as this one entitled Zimbabwe. And others are inspired by his views about the young and the old. Solo is what he calls this acrylic, which focuses on an aging singer. The exhibit opens to the public Friday and will run through November 1st at the Chrysler Museum. In Norfolk, Ava Hurdle, The Daily News.